The Northeastern Educational Intermediate Unit and our Instructional Television member schools present Artist of the Week.
It's not as hard as it seems to learn how to play an instrument or to be in a band. You just really, if you just put your mind to it, you really can do just about anything. I started playing the violin in elementary school, and I really excelled at it. When I play guitar, sometimes I'll just sit there and I'll be watching TV and playing, and on accident I'll play something and it'll just kind of flow out from like that one note and the whole song just kind of happens. In school, I'm the president of the German club. I'm a member of the art club and I'm a member of the National Honor Society. I'm in a band and we play shows around the area, and I take bagpipe lessons in Dixon City. When you're performing, you kind of feel like you're detached from the world. You feel like you're in your own space and you can just do whatever and no one really cares.